We thought this was the great, this is the right opportunity to reach out to the business schools and the, you know, budding students of the entire Indian lead business schools to help us come out with some innovative thoughts, some innovative ideas. We were really overwhelmed. More than 100 responses came back. And for us, it was quite a taxing experience because we didn't want to miss out anyone. So we went through each and every 100 of those. And then we had a final presentation with 6, so much so that we had to redo the presentations to get further deeper into the whole exercise. But a great experience for us. A lot of simple things which we, in running the business for so long, seemed to overlook came across from a lot of those case studies that we got back as answers. Really happy to have been associated with this program. And wish you all the success for many more such programs in future. Thank you, sir.
We feel greatly privileged to have come here and share this platform with such great personalities over here. I would first of all like to thank Airtel for choosing us as the winners of this challenge. Thank you, sir. Secondly, I would like to thank the Innovative Ideators team and especially Mr. Dinesh Goyal for constantly being a support figure for us, for constantly providing us guidance as to what is happening with the challenge and how the things are proceeding. And lastly, I would like to congratulate and thank the entire team.